Good evening, everybody. I am Shadow of Order. Welcome back to Journey of the Necromancer. I think I just found... See, I thought this was something completely different. I thought this whole area was a completely different sort of thing. I must not have actually installed the mod I'm thinking of. Unless they're somehow connected, but I highly doubt that. You know, when I first came across these sort of doors and houses, I always thought there was like a mimic or something that was going to eat me. Especially with that opening animation. Ugh. Hey, ancient text. Hold on, what's my weight at? Again, it's getting full again. I should go and store this. There it is. Got a lot of stuff. Save. Okay, so you can't do it like that. How am I supposed to get that? That's annoying. I have a freaking axe out. What am I doing? What am I journeying into? Why are they running? Okay. Okay. My aim is off. Can you deal with him, please?
Is that it?
Fun.
How much is that? Okay, not much. I'm George Jig. I'm an ordinary farmer who unfortunately met with a series of unordinary incidents. Me and my family were political dissidents who fled from the once prosperous High Rock to avoid the once gracious lord, who now has become an unforgiving monster. Longing to start over, we reached Windhelmport on a chilling night, only to be greeted by the hellish visage of a world that is cold, not for its wind and snow, but for the cruelty of men towards men. Fearing our lives, we moved underground and started our lives there. Everything was fine until yesterday. Me and my wife, Freed, were drinking to celebrate our newfound peace, and suddenly there were people knocking on our doors. I told my wife to hold the children, be silent, hoping the outsiders would go away. But they won't. Soon they have started knocking on the windows, the roof tiles, scaring out of our wits. We tried to escape from the back door and we failed. Not much time is left for me in this world. I can already see the radiating light coming from the high heavens. Oh, Seven Guard, if you come to take me to my families, please, I beg of you, stranger, find the murders of my wife and daughter, serve them justice and blood and pain. I don't much offer you, but you can take my precious staff in the cellar of my farm. Please avenge us. Please. Okay. Sure.
Bravo.
Oh. Missed. Got it. Said he lived underground? Did he live down here somewhere? I don't know. Okay, it's just this way. And again, more roots that I can't get past. Scorpions! Okay, there must be something I'm not aware of that allows me to get through roots. What's going on about? Right, yeah, there must be some weapon or item. Something that I just don't have. Okay, the only other way is up that way. I'm just gonna save. Finish it for me, my lovelies. Why didn't you finish it? Did it run off? Did it escape? I see it did. Oh! One's immortal or something. That's not right. just gonna. Okay. Not what I wanted. I meant, there we go. Goodness, it takes a lot to summon one of them. What the? How? How did he die? Just save. Southern pothole. Are you guys just rushing off to that scorpion? Okay, I'm gonna go kill that scorpion so y'all, so Inigo will finally show up. Cause where the heck is he? There he is. What's wrong with you? Is that the same? Okay, yeah, it thinks. They shouldn't be dying. Okay. Gonna save, go through this, whatever that is. Still have a bunch of stuff down there. What is this? Where am I? Oh, okay. Okay.
That was not the wise.
What is that? What is this? Trying to dodge past him, not gonna work. Okay. I shouldn't go that way. Now I know it's there. Death. Mm. So I'm in that mod, the one that allows for. Here we go. I got some stuff for you, Gary.
What is yours is mine.
Okay, that's just a skull. Okay, I can't make him carry any more than that.
Let us go.
And I'm guessing my not prey, I don't want that. Yeah, that does not do nearly enough. Before I use that, nope, wasn't enough. All right, this will see me. Wait. I have that. Probably didn't need to do that. Oh, come on, really? I do need the Elixir of Strength. What does this even do, Longstride? Grant 75 carry weight when out of combat. Could I? No. Okay, yeah, I definitely do need the elixir. That's annoying. Maybe not. I highly doubt Fulma stuff is made out of that, but made out of steel, but it's one way to do it. I should what were those? Iron boots, iron war axe. Okay, that plus wearing that. Long stride. Haha. That did the trick. If only I'd stopped. There we go. Stop being on fire. Dang it, I went up the wrong way. I wasn't looking. I was in the wrong... in the wrong view. I want to go up that. Much easier in first person to run around like this. There we go. Well, I have to admit, that was a fun little adventure. Now I know where the Riverwood place is. Now you might wonder, why would you even have that whole underground complex? Once you clear out the enemies, I think they're gone. Maybe. Basically allows you to travel from place very quickly. Without it just being fast travel nonsense. Hold on. Because I'm going to be getting on my horse. I'll just take everything and I go.
Speak to me. I will bear your burdens gladly.
I will bear your burdens gladly. Oh, I don't want Mr. Dragonfly. I don't know why I keep... Okay, there we go. Alright.
Okay. Let's get back to it.
Sorry, horsey. Right. And deliver the Dragonstone. Then it'll want me to go fight the dragon. Oh. Right. You can stop the episode in a second. Perhaps I should just run past, drop all my stuff off, come back, then do the Dragonstone thing. Because either way, I have a lot of material right now. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. Where am I? Oh. I need to go all across White Run Hole, which will take, like, a minute on horseback. Just gotta follow the road, though. How much gold do I have? 1600. After I drop all this stuff off, I should come back here. Oh, wait. Wait. Yeah, the whole reason I wanted to come back here. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do this in the next episode. Otherwise, I'll forget to end this episode at all. I'll see you all in the next one. Till then, have a good evening, everybody.